had the car about 5.5 years now. One of the best cars I've ever driven. Everything on it is built to be driven hard. I mean, it's a functional, you know, high-performance street car. They're so rare these days. I mean, there's only 9,000 ever built. So now you're lucky if you even see one at a car show, let alone going down the road.